Okay, how about this? Lady, I don't even know what to call you. You tell me why you look like you headbutted a belt sander, and I'll let all of you go right now.
My husband gave me a skag pearl ring. The pearl released hunger-inducing pheromones.
Oh, you know what? I am so sorry. I just, forgive me. Where's your husband now?
He's dead.
That is a heartbreaker. But you got something in common with him now, at least.
Understood!
Handsome Jack
killed. Shame. A real shame. Please return the echoes to me whenever you are capable of.
That wasn't so difficult.
Of course, I forgot. The safe house power box stopped working after Claptrap attempted to integrate with it.
Ah, what a kidder! Just get a new fuse for the elevator and ignore what he said about that power box. In a Brewster's power box, and you'll be able to ride the elevator!
got the elevator working, have you? Great. Now, simply ascend to the safe house and buy a shield. This used to be a sizable hub for the Resistance until everyone heard the Hyperion army approaching and fled to Sanctuary. Done. Now, if you could return to Lyersburg, we could see about getting you off this frigid glacier.
Protection from bullets, ho! Would you like to do battle with a midget riding piggyback on a bullymong? If the answer is yes, please proceed to the southern shelf and defeat Midgemong for me. If the answer is no, you are sad and I have no desire to speak with you further. Thank you.
then. Tough decision.
Yeah!
symbiotic relationship. Two deadly creatures cooperating to survive this harsh environment. Also, the midget looks like a little human backpack, and that's funny.
Sorry now! Explosives!
That fracas was most helpful to my studies on Bullymong's social structures. Return to the bounty board at your earliest convenience.
Another challenge completed.
Thank you.
Time for some training. Messy. Thank you. Another challenge completed.